Nigeria's struggling power sector is likely to get a boost with the Dangote Group subsea pipeline infrastructure. The pipeline will support the nation's domestic gas supply and add an estimated 12,000 megawatts to Nigeria's power generation capacity and could translate to more electricity supply for Nigeria.